Tomorrow all the things were gone. I'd worked for all my life, and I had to start again with just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. From the lakes of Minnesota to the hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea, from Detroit down to Houston and New York to LA, where there's pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and say that I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the
citizens. Heavenly Father, we ask you to help each of us do our part to preserve and protect America just as surely as we work to create better lives for ourselves and our family. My country, sweet land of liberty, of thee I sing. I sing in the resurgence of patriotism. I sing in the knowledge that those with shameless and godless ideas are every day less influential. I sing with joy in my heart that every red, white, and blue banner proudly still waves, and that every banner rings loudly, "Let freedom ring. Let freedom ring." Today we join millions of fellow Americans who honor those innocent victims that lost their lives on September 11th. We honor the heroes who tried valiantly to save lives, and we are encouraged to reflect on how the events in New York City, Washington, D.C., and in the tiny town of Shanksville, Pennsylvania, has changed our world. In the police service, we honor our brothers and sisters who perished by dedicating ourselves to vigilance. These words were written by the eighth grade class from last year. On September 11, 2001, at 8:46 a.m., when the world was going about their morning, some just rising, some eating breakfast,
some on their way to work, some sitting in a classroom, when employees were having their morning meetings and fathers were kissing their wives goodbye, when new babies were being born, the world froze. At exactly 8:46, a plane crashed into the North Tower of the World Trade Center, and we thought, what a horrible mistake. But at 9:03, when a second plane hit the South Tower, we realized that it wasn't a mistake at all. It was a deliberate act of violence, an attack by terrorists when our back was turned. The beginning of a war we are still fighting today. At 9:45, the Pentagon was hit and taking more American lives. Who could commit such a crime and why? At 10:15, Flight 93 crashed in a field near Pittsburgh. What do we do? Where do we go? How do we respond? Who do we turn to? God, please help us.
Glory, glory.